August 2015, right about 3 years ago today. This is the date that tracks back the furthest in my emails as to when Joel and I started this journey of building Joda Creative.
I remember we met up at Joey's restaurant in Cole Harbour to talk about what our first moves would be. It was during the hour I got for lunch while working at the BDC, and then I'd go back to work, still dreaming about what being a business owner might be like one day. Fast forward about 6 months later, after a whole lot of testing, trying, doing, and late nights, of course, I gave my 2 week notice, as nervous as I'd ever been, and Joel and I were officially diving headfirst into the deep end of entrepreneurship. It's incredible to think back now and reflect on it all, the learnings, the growth, the excitement, and the wins. And of course, there's the other side of it too, the disappointment, the stress, the failing, and the losses. But like anything in life, it seems to come in waves. Sometimes everything is perfect and you can clearly see the vision coming to life and believe that it'll happen. And then other times you just have to power through the darker moments, knowing that it gets better and still believing in yourself and your business, even when you and others don't. Throughout it all though, one thing is for sure, we couldn't have gotten here alone. There is so many people, communities, and businesses that have played a major role in our story so far, and we couldn't be doing what we're doing without their support. And for that, we thank you. And we promise we'll use our business as a force for good and make you all proud. You've all helped elevate us as people, as business owners, and push us through the ups and downs, teaching us to stay strong in the hardest of times and to celebrate the small wins along the way too, reminding us that the journey itself is the destination. So on that note, I'd like to celebrate a small win and highlight one particular individual and his business that recently gave us a shot. Clive Broad, owner and founder of Pellucci Furniture. We've been renting an office in Mount Pleasant for close to 2 years now, and until now, we've used 3 fold-up chairs as our couch, never really wanting to spend money on things that aren't, absolutely crucial to our business survival. But lately, our business and side hustles have started to engage the community more and focus on bringing people together to connect, collaborate, and support one another. And having a big open office is really helpful for that, but not having anywhere to sit can be a bit challenging. So we reached out to Pellucci Furniture about a month ago, asking if they'd hear us out on a collaboration that would involve an exchange of furniture for what we do best, social media marketing and content creation. We waited a few days and then it happened. Clive replies to our email, agrees to come by our space, meet with us, talk through the details, and the rest is history. A week later, the movers show up with boxes and our raw office becomes a whole lot more welcoming and comfortable.
It may only seem like a couch, a coffee table, and 2 chairs to most, but to us, it was a small win. And it brought big excitement for not just us, but for our employees and for the community that comes in and out of these doors on a weekly basis. So to Clive and Pellucci Furniture, thank you.